very first process you have is known as emerging. That's where the turtle comes out of the water. That is followed by body pitting, where the turtle uses the two front flippers to get rid of the loose sand on top, but she's also testing for the temperature of the sand. Then she's going to start excavating the nest, where she's going to dig 2.5 to 3 feet in depth. You would then have the egg laying process, where she will deposit between 80 to 120 eggs. Following that, she is going to start covering and compacting. which would then lead into camouflaging, which is the very last process before she leaves the beach. Right now, this turtle here, she is camouflaging, and that's the very longest process. This process would usually take about 45 minutes to an hour. Camouflaging looks very similar to body pitting, which is the second process. The difference is in body pitting, she's getting rid of the loose sand, and in camouflaging, she uses the loose sand to disguise the entire area, so predators would not be able to find exactly where that nest is located. After this, she's going to leave the beach to return in the next 9 to 10 days to lay again.